Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar and Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick, as always. We are standing outside the goddess's tower, the holy sanctuary where the goddess resides, etc., etc. She'll destroy us. Yes, very intimidated. Can we do anything with that? Nope. You are blocking the way. Only Galleon and Althena are allowed to enter the second floor sanctuary. That's the rule. Love it or leave it. Can I love it and then leave it? Can we do anything with these things? No. We're gonna say hi to him in a minute. The second floor of this sanctuary is the most secret place in Pentagulia. I'm dying to know what's up there, but I'm afraid I never will. I've heard that you are thinking about relocating to Pentagulia soon. Where'd you hear that? Perhaps you can get together and discuss philosophy sometime. Ruby says, sorry, you heard wrong. There's no way we're moving to this creepy joint. Goddess Althena watches out for all those that follow her pure teachings. Okay. I just want to look all over before we talk to him. Which... is that Leo? Not sure. Althena is saving her power to ward off the destroyer. You know, I've heard that Sofar is trying to revive himself. If that's true, we're all in for one wild ride. Yep, call it Mr. Toad's wild ride. Alright, let's go talk to him then. Hi, it's Leo. I just received word that the goddess is prepared for your audience, Lucia. Shall I guide you inside? No, thank you. I think we could find the goddess ourselves. Thanks anyway, Leo. Ruby says, are you nuts, hero? Half the time you can't find your way out of your bedroom. Lucia says, don't worry, Ruby. I believe that I can assist hero in finding the goddess. Besides, I would like to see more of Pentagulia anyway. Once I've seen the goddess, I may not be able to come back. Lucia? Yeah, guide us. Leo, please take us to the goddess. Lucia, aren't you happy? Aren't you happy? Your quest is nearly at an end. But if I do see... then hero and... no, I must go. This is the moment I have sought since I came to your world. The time is upon us. Let's go. Hero, Lucia, please follow me. Here we go, guys. Well, we can't see her. I only see frickin' Galleon. Goddess Althena, your humble servant has returned from afar, and I have brought Lucia back with me. She wishes to speak with you on a matter of great importance. Oh, wow. Is it really her? Athena? Luna?
Ah, Lucia from the Blue Star. I know you have traveled very far to visit me.
She growed up.
Your journey was difficult. More than it had to be. For you see, much of your trouble was caused by my subordinate Galleon, who misunderstood my orders regarding you. Accept my apology as I welcome you to Pentagulia.
Well, think about it. I know, I'm such a heretic. I can't move.
Lucia, why is your face clouded with concern? Do you yet worry about the threat to our world made by Zophar's return? Do not trouble yourself. I have already sealed away Zophar's power.
You did.
He is a threat to this world no more.
You.
right, my dear. You are not Althena. Who are you?
Zophar? In disguise? Kalyan says, My. Well, I gotta decrease the volume for myself here so I can hear myself talk. Seems that we have quite the firebrand in our presence. Your mother obviously never taught you the benefit of proper manners. Perhaps a little, creative redirection is in order? Hold on, dear Lucia. I'm afraid it's going to be a bumpy ride. That's what those shrunken heads in Harry Potter said on the night bus. And now he's humming again. Hey! Lucia! Hero cries. We're fighting Galleon. Holy crap. By ourselves. Ah, little boy, I see the fire in your eyes. Will you test your might against me? Ha! Come to me then. Show me what power lurks beneath your worthless skin. Okay, I will. Worthless skin, here we go. At least I'm full with everything. I'm gonna... let's do a post sword. Actually, have I tried this yet, this tornado? Let's just do the post sword first. Let's see what that does. One point. Wow. We messed him up good. And he's just standing there. Sibilum sword. Up your butt. Right, one point. Well, at this point, we'll be here 300 years. He's not even doing anything. Rushing breeze. I'll blow some wind at you. Is that all? That is the sum total of your power? Well, no, actually, I haven't attacked you physically yet. There's that. Ha ha ha, watch carefully. Do I have to? You took all my magic points. My, child, you should never have challenged me. With powers such as yours, you are better suited to bathe cattle than fight. You can't save yourself, let alone your dear Lucia. Hero yells, Galleon, I will lay down my life before I give up. You cannot win. Do you even bother restoring my magic points? Let's just attack physically. Oh, really? Huh. Oh dear, you do seem to be putting up quite the fight, dear boy. It's a far cry from one point like I was doing before. I suppose I'll have to actually work to defeat you. Pity that. Oh, he's got a sword out. Okay. It's been real. Ha 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 ha! The, supposed goddess says, excellent work, Galleon. Your superb work is an honor to my name. Perhaps soon you will give me a challenge worthy of my skill. These humans are about as dangerous as raindrops. Leo says, Galleon, what just happened? Althena supposedly says, ah, Leo, I'm beginning to question your motivation. The destroyer was clearly brought here as an assassin. Perhaps you knew of her intent? No, I... Perhaps our good lord Leo is a bit too, good for his own welfare. Question is, where exactly does his loyalty lie? How dare you question my loyalty? There is no one living that can turn me away from serving the goddess. Just wait. I will prove my worth. Oh, I can't wait to see this. Ruby says, Hero, are you alright? Define alright. I can move around. I can talk to Ruby. I can, well, do just about nothing else but talk to Ruby. Man, I guess Galleon is more powerful than we thought. I knew that Leo was a new good traitor. He's working for that evil Althena. You've got to find a way to get out of here. Wherever here is. Reminds me of the first game when we got locked in the dungeon cell. Oh my god, I got an itch on my back and I have nothing to scratch it with. Why me? Hold on a second, guys. This requires precision. Ugh. So I don't write on myself, on my hand, because I'm using a pen with no cap. Sorry about that. Okay. Whoever here is. Maybe is saying Lucia? I don't know what happened to Lucia. Last time I saw her, she was laid out on the floor of Althena's entrance chamber. Hero, I hope she's alright. If the goddess really is a fake, like Lucia said, we're all in big trouble. We've got to find a way to get out of here and then find the others. Any ideas? Who's this? That was quick. Oh my god, are you serious? Did that disguise actually work? You there, listen up. I've come to rescue you. Do as I say and we'll all get out of here alive. Oh, but whoever are you? I don't recognize you. Now then, follow me. Leo? What are you doing here? I thought you were the servant of that no-good phony Althena. What are you doing trying to help us? I am not White Knight Leo. I'm Mr. E, protector of the innocent and, defender of truth. Hurry, you must follow me or your lives will be lost. Gotta be kidding me, Leo. Come on, Leo. Knock off the party games and tell us what's really happening. Silence, cat. I am Mr. E. I know not the Leo of which you speak. Okay, right. Mr. E. I get it. Whatever. My true identity shall remain a secret, but I have knowledge to impart to you. Listen very carefully. There are four towers in Pentagulia, each with a prison on the top floor. Yes, we've been to each, I just haven't gotten very far. They are connected by an underground network of passages. You are in the White Tower. Your friends lie in the other towers. But I have no information on the girl you call Lucia. Since she tried to murder the goddess, her fate is probably execution. I will help you release Ronfar and the two girls from their cells. What you do after that is your own business. Come quickly. Time rapidly escapes us. He has his stuff back. Can't remove. Party mask. Spell sucker. It has a spell on it. Battle saber. Hold on a second. Attack power plus 140. That's a steel shield. That's lightning armor. I know he had that. Not sure about the battle saber though. Attack power plus 140. So we still have this stuff. Plus 130, not as good. He did have White Fang and he had this stuff. What about a steel helm? Oh. He can't put on the helm, can he? Maybe I should try. I mean, it makes sense. You can wear a helm and a mask. Is he so bent on having this mask on? My god, that wouldn't fool anybody. Oh, I'm in the wrong thing. They even changed his name here to MYST. Nope, can't do it. So, well, he's still missing his, hold on a second. How many do I have? Let's give him two more. Starlights. I don't know why I quit out like that. Because we're gonna need his magic. Unfortunately, he's a little low on it. For now. Oh, neat. Empty cell. This is nothing. Nothing in these cells. Ah, something in that cell. Heat ring. Ooh. What you got, heat ring? Recovery litany. Hold on a second. I forget which I have assigned to see about nothing. Maybe I should just give it to Leo. I hate giving anything up, but it will make him stronger. Oh, sorry, Mr. E. Oh, a fight. Necro Knights. Cool. But oh, sword attack. Freaking portrait like that. Flash blade on the other. Maybe I should have concentrated on one. I don't know how tough these guys are. Well, they hit rather hard. Good. Oh, by the way, I always forgot to say, Hero is ahead of, well, he's like tied with somebody else now, but he's ahead of Gene. Gene's actually a level, isn't he? She's actually a level, beneath him. Pretty awesome. He finally caught up. What? 1,130 silver. I don't know if we're even gonna buy stuff again. More Necro Knights. What am I doing? Attack. Just don't use that many magic points, so oh boy. think I have a lot of those. Okay, well, we'd waste some of that 50 if I give him another one now. But we can give a mystery one of them. Ooh! You know, I just wasted those. And now I wasted 500 silver. What's this? I know that's the way out. Hold up. Oh. I didn't want to do that. I was pressing for the door. Oh well. There's most of our 1130 silver or whatever we got. So we're going down? Down, down, down. Huh. Necro Knights and a Flash Lord. Barely make out what that freaking thing is. Are those huge lips and a giant nose? And like these two winky eyes. I'm not sure how tough he is. Let's go for him first. Both attacks. Damn. Oh, good. That stuff really works, that ring. Might save his life now. Oh, oh wow. That's why they call him Flash Blade. Or whatever, Flash Knight. Necro Knight? Oh, that's the other guy. Never mind. Ignore me, guys. It's late. Now, I could go back to the statues and heal up, but then... now, I have plenty of money, right? Yeah. Over 19,000.
Over 9,000!
I'm gonna be hitting those statues again. Flyboy. Huh. And two Flash Lords. See, that takes a lot of magic. I'm gonna keep it really simple, guys. I don't wanna use up so much magic. Actually, well, technically I could. Because we're right by these statues. Oh boy! Oh, only 35. Okay, that's not bad. I do want to see what's further this way. And we also have south to go. And as long as we go first, we should get the drop on these guys. Nope! That goes up. So what's south? I need to heal after this one, I can tell you that much. Oh boy, yep. Ground blade attack only works if you're right near you. Recover HP from enemies, full. Oh, it's flash blade again. I don't hurt that bad. So far. So he was flying with Ruby there. Okay, we need to get rid of these guys. Oh boy, he sucked us up. Oh, and then hurt us. Oh boy. That was a hard, heavy hit. But they're gone now. Can we make it back to the statues? Let me just... Let me try to make it. Done. Okay. Now we're just gonna hit it again. Our steps have been used up. Oh! Assassins! Usual. Jeez, they all attack twice. Cut that out. Go die now. Pretty puny. Wow. Okay. Okay, down south we have what? We have this. Ugh. Oh boy. That goes up. Ugh. Let me just see what's up here. Oh, wait. Let's heal. Not good. Mr. E is fine. So this is the other tower? Or is this the same one? I don't know. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going here. I'm just going like up and down and all around. Okay, well, I know we're in new areas because here's an unopened chest. Oh, a Dover nut. Good. I knew it was coming. Any other chests? No. Waiting for one of us to level up soon. Hold on a second. Oh, look at that. That's weird. And she's not with us. Okay, I'm gonna stop messing around with that. I don't know why that's happening. Chest. Tri ring. I'll try the tri ring. Defends all status attacks. Give it to him. Actually, let me just see. Equip. Same. C button. Alright, let's give it to Leo. Lock that right in there. Let's get in the fight. Hey. Ronfar? Man, I thought the cavalry would never get here. I can't tell you how glad I am to see you guys. Hey Leo, what's with the mask? Ruby says he's pretending to be some kind of super nut called Mystery. Go figure. Okay then, Mystery it is. Now then, get a load of this. I'm in a serious load of poo-poo. My dear Ronfar, why have you come all this way to see me? Mari says. There's nothing left to discuss. Our love has grown cold. This is a replay of what we heard through the door last episode. Oh, Mari, don't say that. I've been running from my true self. I realized some things when I last saw you. I realized that I can't live without you, that I need you in my life. But we have to find a way to free you from this evil spell you're under. But Ronfar, I am this way because of you. Don't you see? We can never go back. Love me the way I am and embrace the way of Goddess Althena. Mari, I know that you're this way because of me, but I want to fix that. I had no choice back then. It was the only way you could survive. Every time I think about that day, it drives a knife through my heart. But I can't join you here. Don't you see that the goddess is a fraud? She's imprisoned you in some kind of eternal darkness. I'm here to get you out, to find the real Mari once again. Oh, Ronfar, let's not talk about that right now. Let's talk about the times we used to have, the games that we played together, and let's forget about this crazy mess that both of us are in. Mari, I wish I could, but more is at stake here than us. You've got to give me some straight answers before I can help you. Tell me, what's going on in this terrible city? Why is it you never show the sweet smile of innocence I fell in love with? All I see now when you smile is the fire of hate in your eyes. Mari, you have to tell me before I can help you. Enough of this nonsense, Ronfar. Nothing has changed except you. I'm the same person you fell in love with. But Mari, you have changed. If you cannot accept me for who I am and join me in Althena's glorious service, then I'm afraid I will have to end your pathetic life along with the others. At least once I've taken your life, you will be mine forever. And that is what I've... Ronfar, this is not me. Help. I am awash in a sea of darkness. I am right here. Please hurry. Release me before I disappear forever. I love you. Mari, what in the world is going on? Are you in there, Mari? Wait, come back. Oops. Ha 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 ha. That's one way to shut you up. I can't believe those memories still exist. I will soon wash them from this wretched mind. And when I woke up, I was in this comfy little cell counting hash marks. I can't believe that I could have been such a fool. Mari is obviously under some kind of black spell from the goddess. And has been ever since the day I cured her of the disease. The fake goddess will pay for what she's done to Mari. Believe me, she will pay. Join us? Okay, he's with us. Okay, now heal us, please. You should hear us fine. Just a calm litany on... Oh, crap. I meant to do... that one. On Mr. E. Okay. Stay tuned. Next time, we're gonna find the girls. Jean and Lamina. Thanks for watching. See you next time in a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.